Good morning, everyone. I'm here playing Minecraft again. I tried to figure out why spiders are spawning in my crib. Haven't gotten really far. I did something in the test world. I digged out a giant hole. I made like a tunnel that was super long. And I waited 5 minutes and not a single goddamn thing spawned in that room or in the tunnel I was in. And that tunnel is literally like larger than my actual base right here. And somehow, some way, they're still spawning. Spiders. I don't know why spiders are spawning in my crib since last time. I haven't joined since last time. And so... It looks like no spiders should be spawning in my crib, yeah? But I don't know. We'll see how long it will be before just a spider spawns in my crib. Where? I don't fucking know. Somewhere. One of these places. But, yeah. What should we do today? Maybe we should finish this. Just so we could do something. I was doing this. So I got all that. Now, I need to do all of that again. But for dust? No, sand. Sand. That's what I need to do. I need to get shit ton of sand. That's what I was doing last time, so let's just do the sand. And let's see if any spiders just spawn in my crib, because my god, I need to use my brain for more than 5 seconds. That would be nice. Will I edit this video? Probably not. Probably not. Because I'm probably gonna stop playing around 8, because that's where I gotta shower for school tomorrow. And, yeah. This shouldn't take too long. Doing? What the hell am I doing? It's beyond me. And here will be the rest of them. Just know, earlier I was thinking about, like, what a cool horror mob would be. And this, horror mob works like, you know, the cave dweller works on, like, cave sounds? What about there was a, basically the cave dweller, but for, like, the music in Minecraft. It wouldn't be every time music played, but, like, I don't know, like, every, like, 1 in 100 times the music plays, there's just something that spawns, and it would be totally different looking from the cave dweller, obviously. It would be, like, I don't know what it would look like, but I think it would be a pretty cool horror mod. Like, adverts your expectations of Minecraft music. Like, natural Minecraft music that plays during the actual game. Not, like, Minecraft music, like, from the jukebox. You know, if you played it from a jukebox, it would be safe. But if you played naturally in the world, then you could be in danger from something. I just think it's a, I think it would be a cool idea. Let's just move the axe. Doesn't need to be here right now. Is this, like, faster than last time? It feels faster than last time. I don't know why it feels faster, but it feels faster. Did that durability just run from 20 to 21? Well, anyway, let's... Even it's good, should be enough for the rest. Should last longer than that. Okay, like, seriously. Can I have a timer for how long it took that time? It's like... Fucking bastard. Yeah, you. See you there. Eight. What the fuck? Yeah, I know you're looking at me, you motherfucker. Many mysteries. Why the fuck these bastards keep showing up? Because I don't know. I don't get it. I don't get where these bastards are coming from. Well, anyway, before I was rudely interrupted by someone. Such bullshit, man. Such a thing. Nor should I. Because that shit is stupid. Not the shit I said. The shit that just happened literally 5 seconds ago. Thank you. 8. Because if that, if all this was just one stack, was it one stack? I don't remember, but it was a lot, and for only that much, then I wait here for that. But until then, I am going to... Well, I want to get more iron. I just use it for fucking nothing. God, why did I do that? useless things you got today. Epic bacon. It's cool, but I really need more black locusts. Don't need. Hey, no more Google Eyes. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Just 14. Yeah, I'm gonna build up beyond the walls soon enough. And also these areas, because I have no idea how light any of it should be, to be honest. Put it up to there. No, there, right there. That's where I want it. So it would be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5. And then no, it would be here. Four by five, that's fine. Totally fine. Turn, yeah. Silver? I don't think I did one silver, no. I did do lead though, so. No. So. Trying to get rid of this lead here. Okay. I do need you later. Oh. Mm. You're organic. I should have saw that. I'm gonna wait until that one's done, and then I could split it into two. Because I put enough in there for 4 stacks, and so the other two will be done. reminds me of like the that app game. It was like Buddy something. Organic, technically organic, and technically organic. Book, I'll just save that on me. Punji sticks. I need them for later, so. Alright, let's try to make more iron. I'll just leave the crushing to my stone hammer. Though it's not really fast, it's really cheap. And it does pretty well for stone. So. And it doesn't take too long for me to get iron. I could save up on a lot of iron if I just do this. At least for now. For now, this is... I'm just sticking with the stone hammer. So I did make this amazing at some point. What? Okay. Your string. Good enough. Just make a little stack. Actually, I need a smelter controller. Like here. And a lava bucket here. Do need these, but for right now I just need the basics. Is that what I need or no? One of these is it. That's a base on seared glass I will need eventually. Could be there, and then fuel thing. Nah. Yeah, the drain could be here, and so this could be dug out for other things. These two will be the last things to remove, but for right now it's good. And then I need here. I need glass. Maybe I replaced the floor with chests? No, I... Is there... No, not ducks. Duck. Wooden hoppers, I think it'd be probably cheaper. At least for the passing through. I think iron chest will be a better example. I'll just wait for these to be done. Until then, I will. It doesn't have to be 3 tall. No, it has to be 2 tall. Alright. No, it needs to be 2 tall. So, I guess I could start with the walls then. Because I don't need that yet. Right now, I just need screwed windows are for later. I just want to get started on. I should have more than enough grout to build the beginning. Yeah, I totally forgot that that is like. Since technically these will be the corners of it. I could save up on some things. Because technically, the corners do not need to be filled in. And so I could save up on a lot more seared stone if I don't fill in the corners. No, it actually. Things I need. Right now I need not to stop it. Faucets are fine. I need casting table, basin. I think that's about it. Yeah, casting table and basin. So one more here, and then we're good for a seared drain. Oh wait, actually, since we're doing corners, I could do that. All right, cool. Yeah, that'll do. What the fuck? What is that? What the fuck? Oh shit. But why? up what that is. That's so great that almost every single fucking mob can spawn at any light level. That's great. That's great design. If only I could change that so it's below 8. That's so stupid, man. Give me a heart attack for reasons of none. Shouldn't be a thing, to be honest. Alright, this table. And then bison. That just shouldn't be a thing. Really shouldn't be a thing. Fuck is that? That's right out of the middle. Spider? That'd be cool. No, I'm not dealing with that. Fuck that guy. Are the corners too dark? Is that the reason? Because it shouldn't be like that ever. Fucking ever. And I don't get it. God. That is so frustrating. First of all, giving me a heart attack for reasons to fuck you. And second of all, doing that. Yeah, let me just fucking spawn shit on top of you. Yeah, that'd be cool. God, if a zombie could spawn, oh god. Oh god, if a zombie spawns, I'm gonna be so upset. Seared glass, it's not really what I want right now. I need seared window. The smeltery. Part of the smeltery. Alright. So I could. I need seared tank. Great. Okay. Oh my god. Yeah, let's just give the guy a heart attack for no reason. Why? Just to say fuck you at the end of the day. What is this for? What is it for? I don't know. Probably just smelt it for ivy or I'm gonna probably smelt that for. Not only that, it could also spawn like in my farm as well. I don't know why that's a thing. Shouldn't be a thing, like at all, period. But here we are. Dying. diamonds, buttons, redstone characters, and other quartz. Alright, since I got the basics down, now it's time for seared glass. Which I need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 12. I need 12 things of glass. Just becoming stupid? I'm losing my mind. Fucking sounds, because literally anything could spawn anywhere. Which I do not want, like, at all. Maybe I do fence gates and be a little bit more safer. Gates are these, yeah. Let's just do one here, because that's apparently where a shit ton of them want to be. And let's build a couple. You know, I wondered where the hell the elements went. Doesn't matter. Should be only enough for that many. The farm should be like the safest spot for you, so. Literally the safest spot. stop the... It's fine for now. Other than, like, flying bastards or whatever. Tell that you're in here because one, two, well, just come here. Thank you. Give me a second, man. Damn. Before I do that, I gotta... Yeah, let me just make the three, and then I'll worry about that. And this as well. I'm gonna just do that. Drone? Ah. It started to begin. Now, nothing should spawn in there, like, at all. Now it can only build higher and higher until we get all the way to the top. Yeah, all the way. Zero. Useless. Alloy, that's what I want to avoid. Nickel. Nickel. Blood. Yeah, just nickel. And redstone. Nickel, redstone, and ender. Nickel, redstone, and ender. Single nickel. I should just have one of these for the stone thingy. They're easy to make enough. Yeah. I just need one. Three sand, six sand, and then one of each. Of course. Really not worth my time right now. I will deal with you. Right now, I do not. As expected. Fucking bastards. Alright, cool. It does do it. Alright. Ash run it entirely. Not really worth it, to be honest. I gotta figure out how to fucking fix that, to be dead honest. Because right now, that is stupid. It should be just below 8. Not just any. Like in this room. Do you think a mob should spawn here at all? Like at all? No, right? You know, in this room. This room is pretty well lit for what it is. Do you think mobs should spawn here? No. Alright.
Ah.
Just... Nothing should spawn there anyway. Nothing else really. I just went for... Because God knows what the hell could spawn in the corners. Like I have to until I get to until I figure out how to change a light level for these bastards. Now. I know these could help. They're pretty simple to create. I could just do that. Or I could do this. Only four for each. This is a little bit more. Yeah, this is the one I'm doing. Black or red stone, surrounded by iron and stone slabs. Is pretty easy. So, 3, 6, 9. No, wait. Fair, how far water travels again. think I just need to figure that out, to be honest. But I'm not going upstairs until I fixed a light level issue. Because anything could spawn here. And if a zombie spawns here and kills that guy, this one right here, I'm gonna name Jeremy. Is there anything for tags? Tag is tag. Yeah, I can make one. With weather, die, and string. Or I could just get it from here. Gold to make casting, so I need to do that. What the hell is that? I don't think I didn't see that. Ecological. What does ecological mean? Isn't that like when it rebuilds itself? No, right? I don't believe so. Or anything. Here we go. Renewable sources are so good. They regenerate buttons. Oh, okay then. So it does do that. Alright. Maybe if I do it as a binding, that would be pretty good. Let me see. Durability is only 15. That's good. That's fine. Our durability is 15. Is totally fine. Because I know way better for other things. Maybe a wooden handle is just fine on its own. You know, that would be a pretty good one. Maybe handle or extra. Extra is 50. It's only 25. Nature's essence, which is way beyond here. Or slime bowl and a maniple. I don't think I ever got slimes in the last one. I don't believe so. Maybe I can do it with chickens. But if I needed chickens, I need hay. Or I could just do that. Is there a guidebook for chickens and stuff? Let me find that again. Chickens. Chickens. No. It's not more chickens, it's just chickens. There has to be a guide for it somewhere. Sand chicken can make. I think having one of these is just fine on its own. Sandstone, sand and stone can make clay. Alright. Sand and flint can make gunpowder. Sand and yellow one can make cyanide. Sand and clay, silicone. Sand and clay can make sand and clay could make silicone. And sand and red can make redstone. You know? I think that's good. Sand and redstone. Sand and red can make redstone. I thought there was just a hole somewhere. It's only up. Just up. No sideways, and we're down. Just up. Because nothing could spawn on the ground in there anymore. You know, just be nice, be cool, you're a dick. Alright, thank you. Nothing should spawn, like, on the walls, I believe. But I'm not too sure. Because God knows what the hell is happening with the spawning. I don't think anything could spawn, like, on the smelter, right? No. 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 I'm too paranoid to find out, though. I'm too paranoid to find out if anything could spawn on the smelter blocks. Especially glass. Thank you. cool wall design. And that looks a little better.
Ah.
doesn't do normal siege. That's what things. Siege basically all I needed. Unless these do damage, I'm not doing anything. Is it 8 for 8? So 8 for each stack.
Huh.
So it does the rest.
Yeah.
She's now 100 items. I don't believe so. No, not how much I believe it's just I just don't believe that'll be really useful for me. Unless I have like a chest just sitting somewhere. This doesn't like seared stone. Just only one. If it needs two, but I swear it was just one seared stone. Like that seared stone. But I need to get gold for ingots anyway, so it doesn't matter. Just let them roll. I think this makes a sapling specifically for apples, which I like. I like that a lot. Garden apple. Baytown. There you go. Apple sapling. Which that could help with. Oh, yeah, drying. Jerky. And then again, it would not help me much. Steak could make. Or any cooked meat can make leather. Or I can make myself dry bricks. That's it? Just dried stuff for clay? Decoration, I guess. Damn it. Yo, I need you out of here, dog. I make it for canola oil, but not really much. Grass. I don't think I really need it now, but maybe like in the future when I get into Botana or something. Grass would be nice. If I'm gonna expand this farm area, it would have to be that way. Because the other way would just be immediately here, and I don't want that. It's just like one bigger. It would be like the wall would be open. I think you're good with espresso. And we'll don't know why it really wants to be like that, but it's being like that. Like, I'm not asking much of it, I'm just doing a minimal fucking smoothing. But it just won't do it. And 16 should be enough for 2 steps. That one's only at 9, so is this one. Is it good? Yeah, it's good. And then this one should be fine as well. The rest of it should be done in a minute. Alright. And the rest. Oh, no. Oh, that's the total burn time. Okay.
Huh.
next to the... chickens. Hey, buddy. This is like breach dog. Yeah, I'm gonna just wait for these to finish up. Yeah, it's a lot more than just a minute. A lot more. We'll be over lost for stone without connecting diamonds. It's hatchery. Okay, so it's a whole different thing. Okay, got it. Channels could be used to Alright, so just need to put two of them together. Now the thing is, what room should it be in? Should be in that room. But another room would mean dome. Yeah, after these are done smelting, I'm gonna just call it a day and then get ready to shower, because I have nothing else to do and I want to solve this light problem that I have, because if I go too far away from this room, something could just spawn in here. They just can. Why? Is it me, or were these always, like, flashing in and out? Like, if you look very closely, it's like... closely, you can see that, like, the texture gets darker. And then lighter. I don't know. I guess I never paid attention to it. So frustrating. It's been fun. See you all tomorrow. And hopefully by then, the whole lighting issue will be fixed. So, see ya.